Encontramos sobre la avenida Sun Yat Sen de aquí de Cancún, luego de los estragos de Delta por esta ciudad, pues vemos refugios para turistas, y aquí vemos a un grupo de turistas que están, bueno, haciendo fila para desayunar, para ver, y vamos a ver qué nos dicen estos turistas.
How was the night with the hurricane?
A small suite, a hotel suite, as kind of a private hotel, and very solid room, so we felt very safe.
It was the first time in Cancun, this is?
No, 12th time in October, my first hurricane.
Will you come back?
Of course. We love it here.
How was the attention from the authorities? Maybe did you have any approach to them, or everything was okay?
Fine. Our primary hotel put us in a school, and so we weren't comfortable with that. So we just made a change independently.
Right.
But like they were amazing. They took care of everybody so well. Their first most important thing they say is the tourists. So everybody came and worked very hard. So it was nice to see.
Yeah. And what is going to happen now? Are you coming going back?
Our hotel that we were evacuated from is on the hotel
row.
Okay. And we're supposed to be going back there maybe today or tomorrow at the Golden Parnassus. Yeah.
So, okay. Yeah.
So we instead of staying at the place, the shelter they brought us to,
we
decided to get a hotel room instead. It worked out great.
Okay. It's a great hotel. We love it.
Okay, so what are you doing today? Are you waiting for
food?
For food.
Everything's
no
closed,
food anymore.
So we're hungry.
Okay, perfect. Well, thank you very much
for
your time.
Thank you.
Seguimos aquí en estas transmisiones para ver cómo se encuentra Cancún. Nos vemos hasta nuestro próximo enlace.